You know, he said, well, we could open one up in a boxcar. And I said, I guess we could call it Boxcar Pizza. Well, that was just purely conversations, all that was. It wasn't really serious. And a couple of months after that, I got real serious with it here, and we opened it up with not any furniture in the dining room. We just had a counter built in a corner and had a, it used to be a jewelry store, and they had a display case that they had built up on a shelf over here that was carpeted, and people used to sit on it, and they sat on the floor, and I used to even sleep on that thing sometimes. Needed a short name and a simple name that people could remember. So we stuck with Boxcar, and it was pretty difficult getting the logo made up and everything. But I finally done it, and then I had these friends of mine that were looking at the menu one day, and they said, that would look neat on your wall up there, wouldn't it? And I said, yes, it would, but I said, you people can't do that. He said, sure we can. So it was a challenge of if they could or couldn't, and I told them if they could that I would give them $75 line of credit where they could spend it on pizzas and beer. Well, it didn't take them about 30 days to spend it up, but they put it on the wall out there. They call me, used to come and say, well, you look like King Tut, you know. Then they just call me King Tut. And the name is stuck, and that's about, most of the people now call me Tut. They don't call me King, they just say Tut. Well, the game room got started by just a way of adding a little extra income to the business. That's how I got started playing, was here at Boxcar. There's no any one person that can really teach anybody else how to play it. You can show them the fundamentals and everything. It's just like shooting basketball. Everybody does it different. Play a lot. I used to stay in that game room sometimes 3 or 4 hours a day. Mm-hmm. 90% of it is luck, you know, just guess. My oldest son is 9 years old, and he's just as good as any pizza maker I've ever had. He goes back and makes a dough up from scratch, mixes it in a mixer. He does all the weighing and balling the dough up, kneading it would probably be a better word. And he grinds the cheese and rolls the dough out and makes pizzas. And he's just something else for a kid his age. Thank you. He'll probably be one of the few people that knows the secret recipe to Boxcar Pizza. And by the way, the secret to Boxcar Pizza's success, I feel, has been the sauce. Pizza got in my blood and I'll never be able to get it out.